Most people in America are familiar with magic. We all know David Copperfield. We all know the actual David Copperfield in terms of the story. But we also know that there is magic of the Lord today. Magic of the Lord is a little different than magic of men and how they play. Magic of the Lord is what happens when angels return something to someone that a human being has stolen from them. That happened a lot to me when I was living around Indianapolis. People would come up to me and play their magic at me, and I would lose a pendulum. And then a little bit later, I'd find my pendulum that I knew that was in my hand in the cracks of my seat. The liars of America are practicing inaudible audio tracks on many people, men, women, and sadly, children. They're trying to see if they can retrotract someone. They're trying to see if they can retrofit someone. They're trying to see if they can make a wayward child better. But the reality is that any person over 50 doesn't need some audio track playing at them. Poof is what a lot of policemen think they have when they find what they call proof, which is their lie to have in the first place. The liars of America are always playing games. The liars of America are always playing the same. The liars of America don't like to be called liars, but they are fully liars today.